What's up in Detroit, in the hometown? I'm so excited to be at Release Dance with Denzel, who's teaching now, Mani, and then me last. We're dancing, we're training, a day full of, you know, dope, eager dancers, and we're just happy to share that space with each other, but also with Detroit.
Basically just gonna have fun, train, sweat a lot, get some foundations, try to connect as much as we can, and then just go for it. I want to see how they're gonna react to stuff like footwork, and then from that we'll build something up. A piano and a little bit more. I love connecting with that foundation, and I just love that music. So I feel like it's a spiritual beginning for everything type of dance. If we feel it, if we connect it to the roots, then we can go farther with our dance as well.
As you know the steps and it's in your body, don't think about the steps. Think about the rhythm and think about foundation. Does that make sense?
Yes.
When we transfer from one to second one, then we always gonna explain. Is that cool?
Yes.
So we start. One.
How are you guys?
Hi, how are you? Tired?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It was like slow motion.
Guys, much love. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well done, guys.
Thank you.
Well done.
I love
well
the
done. Thank you.
Oh,
thank you. Hello.
That's
thank you. Man.
Oh,
so good.
Thank you. Yeah, let's make our way back to the floor. You guys look amazing, y'all energy is amazing, so let's keep it up for the last class, yeah?
I'm home, feels good to be home. It's a lot of new faces,
a lot of homies, so appreciate y'all just for coming out and wanting to share this space with us. And yeah, let's finish out strong. Don't allow your fatigue to kick in. If you need to access something else, allow it to just be the music, and allow that to move you, yeah? With this combo, it has a consistent bounce to it, and I wouldn't say it's a long one or a very hard one, but you can get lost in maybe my flow of my cadence of what I listen to. But if you find that bounce from the get-go, you'll be good. Yeah, starting on the six, we have this bounce here. Notice how the chest is caving in. I'm relying within my knees, and my arms are literally just right in front of me, yeah? Just resting on my thighs. Six, seven, eight, one, okay? To know one thing about my movement is that I don't do dime stops a lot. A lot of my movement has breath and a natural bounce to it. If you find that bounce, like I said, you're gonna be good, but just know I don't have like dime stop holds. And if I do hold, it's more of a breath to then take us back the opposite direction. So when we have this bounce here, we don't wanna think just keep moving through it. We don't wanna think dime stop, we wanna think a press to then take us back, okay? So you have this 6, 7, 8 press. And around, around. So you have this swipe and a swipe, boom, boom. Sway, 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 step. Good job, yep, one more time like that. And TT crack, bounce, bounce, sway it out, in kick, in kick, in kick, up and boom. Yeah, that's your tempo though. Okay.
Cool, can we just listen?
Yes. Yeah, let's just listen.
Hey! Everyone say hi and bye to Miss Jackson over here, y'all. We appreciate her for coming. She's been checking y'all out. Y'all been doing your thing. But yeah, she's about to leave. So just want to say bye.
We're not worthy.
I was waiting to freak out the whole time. I'm waiting for anybody else. Like,
cool. Let's listen to it, okay?
I know when I was growing up here, we didn't have a lot of drop-in classes. We didn't have a lot of people come to the city. I don't think Michigan has a lot of conventions that come through here. We have competitions, of course, but not conventions. So our retention in regards to how we pick up choreo from different styles and different paces and different advances, it's kind of slower pace than the rest of the nation because of the lack of people that come in to teach and getting different flavors, right? So then it's up to you to train that part of your brain in any way you can. If that means coming to a beginner's class and thinking about picking up the combo as quick as you can, or learning combos online and seeing how fast you can pick it up, that's gonna help you in the long run. I don't know if you wanna do this professionally, but if you do, retention is very important within the industry and how fast you can retain. So just watching you guys throughout the day, I think you got 3 different flavors. And whether that style is comfortable for you or not, I know the retention can get a little hazy. And sometimes it's just mental. Like, you might have the movement, but then it's just mental. And that's when you have to tell yourself, whoa, how do I fix that for myself? Because I can't teach that to you, you know what I'm saying? You have to know that for yourself. Okay, this is how I learn. Like, for instance, I have to step to the side and be like, I have to listen to the music. That's how I have to learn to then step back into the space. So you have to know that for yourself. And so as you take class, start to learn your body as well, learn your mental as well, so that you can learn more effectively.
My name is Jennifer Hawkins, and I had a fabulous time. It was a great class, and I gave it up my all.
This is my dance teacher, and we had a time. It just feels so, such a relief. It's such a relief, it's a great relief. I feel good, I'm sweating, moving all of my body, learning new things. Getting in the pocket
and getting some good tools.
Hey, yes, tools and foundation. Yes, that's what we're learning.
Honestly, this class was really, really amazing to me, just the style itself. I come from Rwanda, East Africa, so just learning that energy and taking in everything was really, really great today.
I thought it was really fun and different for like each different like style that all of them had, but it was a good chance to like about it in a new way.
Yeah, it was amazing to see, you know, the level of expertise that they brought and the professionalism. And of course, when Janet came in, that was crazy. I'll never forget that.
Wow, I loved every moment of it.